He is, however, possibly the strongest individual in a game which is ultimately about strength. Jerry Carteret is a difficult puzzle to solve. But Dave Chaffey, interestingly, may just have too much power. We know Jerry's just had a war there. Dave, earlier today, but look at that from Dave Chaffey. That is astronomical power. And he seems to do it with very little effort. Just rolls to the side, and Jerry Carteret just completely unable to find his position. This is a man with multiple world championship titles, and yet he cannot find any weakness at all in Dave Chaffey. Chaffey just powers through his opponent. Incredible strength. Dave Chaffey is an awesome specimen. Easy money for a reason. Look at that roll. So much raw horsepower. For those people out there who say that arm wrestling's about technique, not for this man it isn't.
All about that diesel horsepower for Dave Easy Money Chaffey. He's on to the final. We get ready now for the other super heavyweight semifinal on the right side.